And some Nigerians in Bayelsa State say the presidency should make public their ailment and true state of the health of President Muhammadu Buhari, even as he has flown to the United Kingdom for a medical follow-up. Others affirmed confidence in acting President Yemi Osinbajo's competence to govern the country in his absence.
We are not bothered about him going abroad. He has right to go anywhere to seek medical attention. But he needs to tell Nigerians, he's the president of this country, what's exactly wrong with him. Then two, yes, it's true, he has transmitted power to Vice President Osinbajo. That's wonderful. But above all, there are much more things Nigerians want to know. If his health situation is terminal in nature, then of course it shouldn't be about transmitting power to the Vice President. Nigerians need to do the needful. The National Assembly needs to act fast, because Nigerians want to know, and it's created a whole lot of tension in this country. We need to douse the tension by the president speaking and addressing this country about what is truly fundamental relating to his health.
I think it's only proper that he goes to look after his health. Presidents do fall ill too, and in addition to the fact that he's quite an elderly person. So there's absolutely nothing out of order in what he has done. I think he has done, you know, well. And Nigerians should really pray for him to recover fully and quickly and come back to assume his responsibilities. We're also happy because of the capacity and capability of the Vice President who will be acting in his absence. He has done so in the past, and everybody agreed that he did creditably well. And obviously, he's a very, very loyal Vice President. So even Mr. President, including those around him who people claim are shielding him from the outside world, will feel comfortable with the Vice President in his acting capacity, because he's not a man that will rock the boat.